कर्मण्येवा अधिकारस्ते मा फलेषु कदाचन मा कर्मफल हेतुर्भुः माते संगोस्त्व कर्मणि। You are entitled to work. Action alone gives you your province. Don't bother about the fruits. Don't become as you either. This is what Lord Krishna said in Bhagavad Gita. This divine message has been the guiding spirit for Dr. Kakarla Subbarao all through his life. His life is a saga of trials and tribulations, achievements and accomplishments. Starting with a rural background, exposed to haphazard education, he trained himself to excel always. From handicaps, he rose to the heights of eminence, all by sheer performance of his duty, with utmost discipline, devotion, and dedication. Dr. Subbarao is a personification of positive action. He is a Karma Yogi. Born on 25th January 1925 in a middle-class agricultural family at Pedamuthevi, a small village in Krishna district of Andhra Pradesh, Dr. Kakarla Subbarao had his early schooling at SR High School Challapalli. Between 1937 and 1941. After school final, Dr. Rao joined the Hindu College at Machilipatnam for his pre-medical college education. In 1944, he joined Andhra Medical College at Vizag and passed his MBBS in 1950 with a high rank. Having completed his internship at KG Hospital, Vizag in 1951, Dr. Subbarao left for the United States for higher studies on a special scholarship. Between 1951 and 54, he completed his residency in radiology at New York. In 1955, he cleared his American board exam in radiology. During 1954 and 56, Dr. Kakarla worked as a special fellow in radiology at New York and Baltimore. Dr. Subbarao came back to India in 1956. He joined the Usmania Medical College as assistant professor in radiology and also worked as assistant radiologist at Usmania General Hospital till 1962. Then he became professor of radiology and chief radiologist. Dr. Kakarla left for the United States once again in 1970. Till 1986, he was associated with the faculty of radiology at different medical institutions in America and distinguished himself in the process. In 1973, Dr. Subbarao became a fellow of Royal College of Radiologists. In 1986, he returned to India for good. He wanted to provide world-class medical facilities to the common man in India. So he started reorganizing the Nizam's Institute of Medical Sciences, NIMS, at Hyderabad. Over the years, his efforts bore fruit. Today, NIMS is a prestigious medical institute of excellence in patient service, education, training, and research. Being the director, Dr. Subbarao can look with satisfaction at the way NIMS has grown. Indeed, Dr. Rao is a great builder of institutions. NIMS is just one proof of his organizational and administrative skills in the field of medicine. But he always found time to extend these skills to other areas too. For example, while he was in USA, he helped in the construction of a temple in New York, which was an emotional need for the Indians living there. He was also the founder president of TANA, Telugu Association of North America, an umbrella organization for all the Telugu-speaking people in America. From his own experience, Dr. Rao realizes the importance of quality education. Long before the word globalization became fashionable, Dr. Kakarla started an international school for children in Hyderabad, with English as the medium of instruction. These events show what a visionary Dr. Subbarao is. Dr. Subbarao is an outstanding radiologist of international reputation. He always says that a radiologist is a consultant's consultant. Besides being a witness to the revolution in the field of medicine in general and radiology in particular, Dr. Kakarla has always kept pace with the changing times by constantly updating his academic and professional skills. In a career spanning almost over 5 decades, Dr. Subbarao has presented many papers at medical conferences, workshops, and scientific seminars in India and abroad, winning umpteen number of awards and accolades. Out of his love for radiology, Dr. Rao generously donated a prime land in Hyderabad to CREST, a trust floated by AP chapter of the Indian Radiological and Imaging Association to promote the cause of radiology. Dr. Rao recognizes the importance of teaching. He has guided many doctors in research and shaped their future. In fact, he is a role model for many a budding radiologist. His students acknowledge gratefully what an inspiring teacher he is. His colleagues and contemporaries always hold him in high esteem. In recognition of his contributions to the field of radiology, the Indian Radiological and Imaging Association has conferred on him the prestigious Radiologist of the Millennium Award in the year 2000. The Government of India honored Dr. Kakarla Subbarao with Padma Shri on 26th January 2000. in recognition of his valuable contributions in the field of medicine and his relentless service to mankind. Dr. Kakarla Subbarao has achieved, in fact, overachieved. But name and fame, they mean nothing to him. He is an embodiment of humility. He believes in service. His philosophy is,
I always naaku chinnapudu opustunna chudan nenu, I shall pass through this life only once, so therefore let me do whatever little I can, let me help the fellow human being, because I may not pass through this path again.
What a noble thought. What an inspiring life. Dr. Kakarla Subbarao is an eminent radiologist, a respected teacher, an able administrator, a visionary, and above all, a fine human being. For generations to come, people will remember Dr. Rao and bless him for his priceless contributions to mankind. Long live Dr. Kakarla Subbarao.